Hier haben wir die Möglichkeit, uns auszutauschen, die vorklinischen und die klinischen Forschenden, die Ärzte und die niedergelassenen Ärzte, die in diesem Feld tätig sind, und uns zu treffen, ja, und Ideen auszutauschen. Deswegen denke ich, ist es absolut wichtig, hierher zu kommen.
I think the most important findings are that patients with MS, they with early relapsing remitting MS and poor vitamin D status, that they do worse on several important outcomes. They tend to have more relapses, develop more new MRI lesions, and early in disease may accumulate also more disability. So therefore, vitamin D could be very important for patients with multiple sclerosis. Also, we do not know yet whether supplementation of vitamin D also improves these outcomes. So clinical trials are very important to investigate whether this also is the case.
You know, traditionally epidemiologists have only collected information about factors but not taking blood samples, and geneticists has only taken blood samples. But it's important to do both and combine the knowledge.